can please silence all noise-making devices at this time. For the safety of our actors and animal performers, flash photography is not allowed at any time inside the theater. All toys, clothing items, or accessories with a light must be covered up completely or turned off at this time. Once the show begins, we will not allow re-entry until the production is over. From this point forward, there is absolutely no traffic allowed in the aisle located to your right, the one with the ribbons. Thank you. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the majesty of Christmas.
Touch mankind. Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, everyone into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem. For he was of the house and line of David. He went to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. Being a just man and not willing to make her a public example, was minded to put her away privately. But while he thought on these things, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared unto him in a dream, saying, Joseph, thou son of David, fear not to take unto thee Mary thy wife, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Ghost. And she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. Now this was done that it might be fulfilled, which was spoken of the Lord by the prophet, saying, behold, a virgin shall be with child and bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted means God with us.
Only God knows what he's creating in me. Only God knows what my eyes cannot see. When I don't understand, I still believe there's a plan that only God knows.
Till the ends of the earth. And this one shall be their peace. And there were also in the same country shepherds abiding in the fields, keeping watch over their flocks by night. Clothes and laid him in a manger because there was was no room for them in the inn.
Thank you.
the days of Herod the king, behold, wise men came from the east to Jerusalem, saying, where is he who is born king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him.
Thank you.
for the Majesty of Christmas. We sincerely hope that you enjoy the rest of your evening here at Holiday in the Park. And from all of us to all of you, we certainly hope that you had a very merry and joyous Christmas. And we wish you a happy and prosperous New Year!
We hope you enjoy the rest of your evening here at Holiday in the Park.